เวอร์จินมาจะเน่า
Right one. Hey, sorry, this one. Can I get pregnant from pre-cum? Whether you know it's a pre-cum or post-cum, you need the sperm. Sperm is the one who's going to do the job, the duty. There are a lot of amis, but you need only one good ami to be fertilized to the egg. Does lifting my leg after sex helps? If you want to do an aerobic after your sexual intercourse, it's not worthwhile lah. So advisable, I don't think it really helps lah.Because you know the sperm is very small and tiny. Whether you lift your leg up or you lift your leg down or right or left, the guy is there inside your vagina. A lot of people married cannot get pregnant, doing it wrong. Usually when they want to get pregnant, they have sexual intercourse during the ovulation day only. So when they do the ovulation key, they see that they are ovulating. They call the abang, Mari, we have the sex intercourse. That is wrong, because the sperm.When you have a sexual intercourse, it needs some time to travel to reach the egg. But the egg during ovulation lives only 12 to 24 hours. So you have sex during the ovulation time. By the time the ami or the sperm reaches the egg, it is gone. There is no more egg. So I don't think so that the right time to have a sexual intercourse is during the ovulation. You should do at least 1 week, 3 times or 2 times.To get the better result or pregnancy rate. First of all, I do not want to be known as a peeping Tom. You know, there inside the room, as you all know, there is some, you know, the TV with, you know, some videos there, okay? So sometime when the husband cannot produce the sperm, we will ask the wife to help go inside and help the husband. Sound is there, okay, but we'll try to close off ears and neglect the song. No, I don't think so. Because food got nothing to do with the pregnancy. Once you're obese, the thing is what's going to affect is your menses. So to regulate your menses, you need to reduce your weight. So that is the idea where you need to reduce your food when you are obese. Semen deposit. Semen deposit where? In the vagina. I think so. What you meant is semen analysis. If we just once will do lah, because we just want to analyze and see whether your semen is normal or not. If it is abnormal, then you need to give another sample within 1 to 3 months. That's all. Finish the job of the man. Done. Okay. Most of the question I've already answered. The way you get to get pregnant. Okay. Whether you do it by lifting your leg up, whether you are doing your pre-cum or the post-cum, or how many times you're going to deposit your sperm into the vagina.Or to reduce your weight, whether it works wrongly or rightly, it's all I've been answered. It's up to you all. If you want to get pregnant, please do come and see us or me in KPD Damansara Fertility Center. Bye.